Algerian extremist group linked to the Islamic State released a video today showing the beheading of French tourist Herve Gordel, who was abducted Sunday. The group calls itself Soldiers of the Caliphate and says it killed Gordel after France refused to end its airstrikes targeting Islamic State fighters in Iraq. French President Francois Hollande condemned the killing as a cruel and cowardly act and says that his country's airstrikes, which began in Iraq last week, will continue.